The first team of Omaha doctors and nurses sent to treat survivors is back home. And this afternoon, the nine medical workers shared their stories about the 10 days they spent in Haiti. KATV NewsWatch 7's Jeff Van Sant is live. Jeff?
Yeah, Rob, they describe a scene of utter chaos, a sea of humanity with horrific injuries one might only see in war. Those are just some of the things those doctors say they experienced. Now, the very tired group says they never stopped working, treating people nonstop, pulling 15-hour shifts. Some were emotional, saying they felt helpless with so many people needing medical care. They talked about when they got there that they hit the ground running. All in all, these people helped treat more than 800 Haitians, nearly 30% of them children.
They'd have patients back in those same rooms within 2 to 3 minutes, you know, ready to cut off more limbs. It was some that we've never seen before.
Now, despite all the suffering that they did experience and all the heartbreak, they said that they would go back in a heartbeat. Reporting live near Creighton Medical Center, Jeff Van Sant, KETV, NewsWatch 7.